The IRS is warning of a tough tax filing season ahead starting January 24th. The agency's still facing a huge backlog amid the pandemic, in addition to staffing shortages and a lack of funding. The IRS is urging people to file their returns as early as possible. File electronically, that way you'll avoid some delays. The deadline to file taxes this year is April 18th, since the 15th is a national holiday.